Yeah, so you are welcome to the university's guest houses. As we've already been told, apart from the urine technology, we also have rainwater harvesting. And usually the rainwater is harvested from the roofs. As you can see from the roof of the building, we fix the gutters at the roof and we can collect rainwater for use. We have a lot of facilities on campus where we collect rainwater for use, especially during the dry season and when the main water source is not operational. Here at the guest house, we have a rainwater storage tank, which we store water for use to irrigate the flowers and also to flush toilets. Thank you.